All right, Harden family, want to get you your next update video on Emmy, show you how she's coming along with her finishing up force fetch and transitioning into doing marks and talk schedule. First thing is, you know, it seems like you guys were here just yesterday, and then sometimes it seems like you guys were here 6 months ago. Everything that's happened in the world in the last couple of weeks, boy, it's been wild. But like I talked about via text, our hunt test schedule has been pushed back. So everything, it looks like we're going to start having tests again in about in May is what it looks like. And so that's the timetable we're on. There should be any, at this point, I don't see any reason why Emmy wouldn't be fine to do tests in May. If those tests get pushed back, you know, or get canceled, you know, if this, you know, virus stuff keeps going, maybe we need to talk about, you know, you can take her home and we can come back to it in the fall. But anyway, the time, the giving us a little extra time to get her ready is actually good for Emmy. She is doing great with her mechanics. Her mechanics are beautiful. She's very coordinated. She's very, she knows all the steps. The thing that Emmy needs is she needs repetition, and she needs to, we need to build some confidence, build some momentum, you know, help her, to do it right. And to, so with her, I'm actually doing a whole bunch of reps, quick, short reps, pick it up. And kind of the opposite of what I do with most dogs. Most dogs, I'm usually trying to, you know, control, slow them down. With Emmy, we're working on kind of pepping her up. It's just a little bit different method. That's nothing wrong with it. It's just who she is. But, you know, she understands the work. We just need to help create good habits by doing a lot of reps. She needs reps to get this thing going. So I'm out here. What I'm doing is we're just doing the same drills we've been doing, except I'm doing it today with just a rubber bumper. I try not to use pressure with a bird. With Emmy, we may end up having to use a little pressure with the bird just to help nudge her. She kind of looks at pressure very differently than other dogs. And actually, I've been using vibrate a lot with her instead of e-collar, you know, actual electronic stimulus. So that seems to be working for her. It's just kind of like the little nudge that we need to give her. So, you know, I'm doing like super short retrieves. Emmy, good girl. And you can see her body posture tells me that she's not feeling super secure right now. Hey, Emmy, fetch. And right there, when I said the F word, I gave her a vibrate. Good girl. Give. And she responded very nicely. But again, she's kind of wanting to avoid this. She's not feeling super excited about the process right now. There you go. Emmy, come on, Emmy. Let's go. There you go. Good girl. Good fetch. Atta girl. Good. So here's lots of praise. Give. Atta girl. Get that tail wagging. Hey. And we're definitely not worried about steady. We're not worried about holding her. I want her to go. Good girl. Good. Yeah, that's a good girl. Hey. Emmy. Let's go. Emmy. Here you go. It's almost like she's trying so hard to please. She doesn't want to mess it up. You know, she wants, she'll give me this no-go thing where she's like, oh, but I got to be a good girl. I don't want to move. I got to be good. Fetch. You know, so she's just, my apologies there. Phone rang right in the middle of this while merging these together. But anyway, we're just trying to do reps. Emmy, you know, no sitting, no holding, no nothing. Just go get the bumper. Go get it. Atta girl. Good. And you can see when she's doing it, she's got her tail up, her tail's wagging. We're building confidence here, right? She's getting more comfortable as we get going. She's a little uptight at the beginning. Give. And I'm not even making her sit on the way back. I don't care. I just want her to go. I want her to be happy. Emmy. You know, we want her to build the fire is what we're trying to do with Emmy. Atta girl, Emmy, fetch. Hey, come on. I know it's in the mud, but fetch. Hey, fetch. Right here, come on. Fetch, fetch. Come on, fetch. Come on, fetch. Good, good girl. See, like right there is a great example where if there's any kind of adversity, she's like, oh, I don't want to screw it up. Give, atta girl, atta girl. Emmy. And you know, this is indicative of a dog that, you know, the word we use to describe this is soft or sensitive. Give. And there's nothing wrong with that. You know, we just have to recognize Emmy, you know, that she's never a dog that we're going to need to put the hammer on. You know, she's never a dog that we're going to need to be harsh, you know, or you don't want to lose your temper with her. Give, because I mean, I have been extremely gentle with her and she's still, you know, nervous that she's going to do something wrong. She's just, you know, she's sensitive. Give, atta girl. Good. There we go. Good girl. See, now we got the tail up. Now we got the tail wagging. That's a good girl. Give. There we go. All right. There we go. There we go. Good. So we're getting in a lot of reps. The weather's warming up. Give. Atta girl. Atta girl. Hey. Psh. There you go, Emmy. Good girl. You know, I think we're doing fine. You know, we got to keep making good habits here. You know, where we're having fun, but the mechanics are in there now. The mechanics are good. I mean, she's picking up, she's holding nicely, she's coming to heel. You know, she does everything really well. Hey, one more time. There he goes. And I'm very gradually adding distance to this. So again, just kind of helping, you know, build up a little steam. You know, we're getting there. So Emmy's making good progress. The weather's turning nice. Everything's getting green. So we're trending in the right direction.